The Chimpanzees by Aaron Zenz. A chimpanzee and a kinkajou took a walk one day through the wild. The kinkajou spotted buttercups, so he plucked them up and smiled. The chimpanzee sniffed the big bouquet, but the buttercups made her wheeze. Choo-hoo! Then the kinkajou flew into the blue, all because of the chimpanzees. The kinkajou neared an elephant who was painting a purple gate.
"Look out below!"
yelled the kinkajou, but he shouted a bit too late. The kinkajou hit the elephant after falling through the trees. Now her head is stuck in the elephant's, all because of the chimpanzees. A buffalo left a bakery carrying little loaves of bread. He planned to feed bitty birds with them, but he tripped on a trunk instead. Now, tumbling rice of varied size are the only things he sees, for he's dropped every single buffalo loaf, all because of the chimpanzees. Chimpy? Hippo withdrew from a barbecue with a hamburger for his trip. He rolled on loaves from the buffalo, and the mustard flew from his grip. The accident made him somersault, and a yellow fawn was squeezed. Now he's hippopotamus star top, all because of the chimpanzees. Chimpy? Poodle Pup left the beauty shop with a dazzling new hairdo. She slipped in the slop of the hippo pot and she fumbled her pink shampoo. The Poodle Pup tossed her bottles up and the bubbles flew where they pleased. Now she's swimming amid shampoodle suds, all because of the chimpanzees. Chimpy! The kinkajou hunted high and low, and he just couldn't find his friend. Chimpy, where are you? But bubbles popped, and his nose itchy twitched as a sneeze came on there and then. Pop! First, a gasp of air, then a thunderous sound, and a wondrous wild wind blew. And he landed back with a chimpanzee, all because of his kinkajou. Chimpy! The end.
Everybody, if you like this video, subscribe here for more. Bye.